and I want to thank you all for this honor. I'll never forget you. You like me. You really like me.
Excuse me? Can we get back to the story, please? I was just about to get to the good part.
Good part? I'm all ears.
Okay, have you ever heard of Operation Burspur?
Burspur?
Burspur.
No.
Well, I'm not surprised. Burspur was the code name for the plot that Montgomery was actually hatching during the honey crisis.
With a name like Burspur? It's ridiculous. Let's take some callers. We'll see who else knows about this so-called Operation Burspur. Call our toll-free number, 1-800...
Wait a second, don't take callers now. Look, if you start taking callers, I'm not going to tell you about Burspur.
Barry, I am a truth seeker. And as a truth seeker, I want my audience to know all the facts. For example, you were a cocoon wetter growing up, were you not?
Hey, how did you...
Hi, Barry! Thank you, Miss Chung, for having us on the show. We're very proud of Barry.
That's my son there. You know, he was going to be a stirrer like his old man.
Oh, stop it! You're embarrassing him! He was never going to be a stirrer!
You don't have any friends, do you?
Not a one.
Okay, I'll tell you about Burspur.
Is that the latest on Operation BRSPR?
Burspur? Yes, sir.
Are you making a joke?
No, sir. It is Burspur.
Well, keep that under lock and key. And laser.
Laser? Why don't these drawers just stay open? Why don't these drawers just stay open? Oh! How do I get these trays to open again?
Gotcha!
How do I get these trays to open again? Good.
Dr. Ward, Central Core receiving.
Identifying retinal match. Dr. Ward, Central Core receiving.
luck next time.
Good!
Identifying super breath code.
Ouch!
The grid is down 15%. We need more power for conversion.
Almost!
Watch the wings!
Identifying fingerprint.
Access granted.
What's that smell? It smells delicious. Why, it's honey. Oh, how I've missed a taste of the good stuff. Now, one lick won't hurt anyone. Ah, it's awful. It looks just like honey, but it tastes like Brussels sprouts. Operation Burst Burr. Burst Burr. Brussels sprouts! Yuck, I gotta get that taste of Brussels sprouts out of my mouth.
Well, well, well. Looky here, guys. It's our little B-boy come home to roost.
Yeah, roost.
First of all, bees don't roost. Second, is this really the best work you could come up with? And third, do any of you have any minty gum? I get the Brussels sprouts taste out of my mouth.
Yeah, that's the big boss's plan. Don Montgomery is going to turn the entire world's supply of honey into that stuff. It looks like honey, feels like honey, smells like honey. Tastes like Brussels sprouts.
Oh, the horror, the horror.
That includes the stuff you bees have, too. With the stockpiles he has underground, he'll corner the market. Everyone will have to come to him. He'll be the wealthiest man in the world.
Yeah, and what do you hornets get out of the deal?
What else? All the candy we can carry. Enough to become kings ourselves. He keeps it all in his special briefcase.
Really generous of you guys to tell me what's going on here. I suppose now is where you say, but you'll never get out of here to use that information, right?
Yeah, something like that. It's nothing personal, you understand. It's just something that we hornets do. It wouldn't look right otherwise. Thanks for understanding. Get him, boys!
The hornets losing!
So long, sucker!
Ow! Dr. Ward, Central
Wait. So, Barry, what did you do then?
Well, Jeanette, I did what any other red-blooded American bee would do when facing a threat like this. I shared the wealth.
Honey, 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 I love you. Very soon, thanks to you, I will be a wealthy, wealthy man. What? What? No! 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 You're not Brussels sprouts!
No!
No! Benson!
Our hero has returned.
You've still got a job pending on your roster.
Sectors 2 and 7 show activity. Dispatching two squadrons.
Hurry, hurry, hurry! Come and see the new job posting! Some large, some small, all are sure to thrill! Online now!
Hey, citizen, you've got a race to finish. Vain and fortune awaits. Go, go, go! That was a gutsy move. Move! Oh, what a move! Great move! Nice work, friend. You're a credit to your profession. Just to let you know, you've still got a race outstanding. Then off we go into a bold new career adventure. Off you go! Oh, what a move! He's in a tough scrape. Oh, what a move! He's in a tough scrape. Benissima! You've got a racing job on standby. Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Great move! Oh, the suspense! Nice! He's in a tough scrape! Nice! That was a gutsy move! Mission accomplished! Great job! Hey, citizen, you've got a race to finish. Excellent! You won't regret this! Better get it right, otherwise it's off to the honey mines with you. Oh, just kidding. Nice move! Great move! That was a gutsy move! Oh, that came out of nowhere! Just to let you know, you've still got a race outstanding. Excellent! You won't regret this! Full speed ahead! Nice move! Oh, what a move! Nice move! We'll be right back. Excellent job, citizen. Hey, citizen, you've got a race to finish. Then off we go into a bold new career adventure. Go, go, go! Great move! Nice move! What a move! Oh, the suspense! Nice move! Was amazing! Hey citizen, you've got a race to finish. Fame and fortune awaits. Better get it right, otherwise it's off to the honey mines with you. Oh, just kidding. He's in a tough scrape. Great move! He's in a tough scrape. Oh, what a move. He's in a tough scrape. Nice move! Excellent! Congratulations! You just won your last race. You are a pro! Not only have you proven yourself on the track, you are now the proud owner of one mean machine. Fame and fortune are yours!
Onyx repair crews, we need a new chromer on the production floor. Queen's Guards to level 9.